Summertime is about to get even sweeter and maybe a bit stranger as well.
Yeah, Baskin-Robbins teaming up, of course, with Netflix to launch a line of Stranger Things-themed desserts. Fans can get a taste of season 3 ahead of its July 4th premiere with 8 ice cream creations, including 2 new flavors of the month. The Demo Gorgon Sundae and Lemonade Freeze are just 2 frozen treats that you're going to be able to get in the Stranger Things spirit with. Baskin-Robbins is also offering limited edition merchandise inspired by the sci-fi series. So what do you think? You give it a try?
Well, sure.
I mean, all in the name of celebration, right?
Uh-huh. I'm going for the 11-8 freeze, I think, of those 2. That would be my choice. I'll have to check it out, see what's in all these.
Have a taste test of all-